What is the difference between successful people and people living in mediocrity? That's the question of the day. Hey everyone, it's Lisa Torres from lisatorresspeaks.com, and this is a very serious topic. So let me just go ahead and just get straight to the point. If you've heard the phrase before, as a man thinketh, so is he. You see, the reason why successful people are successful and 98% of the population is living in mediocrity is because of the way that successful people think. Okay? So if you think you're a failure, you're a failure. If you talk like a failure, you're a failure. Okay? If you dress like a failure, you're a failure, right? If you're constantly surrounding yourself with unsuccessful people, you're going to be unsuccessful too. Okay. So, what I want to share with you guys, or what I want to basically just inspire you guys to do, is to start changing the way you are thinking about things. You see, I think one of the reasons why I've had so much success in my business is because I'm always asking myself, how can I get better? Right? How can I make this process even better? Right? What can I do to, if I'm getting a specific kind of result in whatever I'm doing, I ask myself, I start thinking and analyzing, how can I, I'm getting the great results, but how can I make it even better? And, reading books, right? Going to events, watching YouTube videos for free. On topics of success, listening to other successful people, feeding your mind with, actually training your mind to think in such a way, because what most people, 98% of the population, they're constantly thinking of the negative stuff. They're watching negative news. They're listening to garbage on the radio. They're just, reading the newspaper, feeding their mind with all the negativity, instead of buying books on personal development and growth, okay? That's the difference between successful people and people living in mediocrity. So you have to ask yourself, which one do you want to be? Do you want to be that successful person who is attracting so many positive things in their life, right? Or do you want to be that person that is just living, just going by, living the days, however it's going to, how are they going to deal with it? Okay, whatever, they're taking whatever comes their way and they're okay with it. Okay, they're okay with the money that they're making at their job, right? They don't have the mindset of how can I be and do more? How can I be better? How can I be bigger? Right? They don't have that mindset because they're watching games and, they go into sporting events and they're doing all the things that it's not going to help them personally. Okay? So if you, I mean, and I'm not saying that all that stuff you can do, but the majority of the people who are living a mediocre life are doing and doing things like that and thinking that way. So, my thought to you, or my suggestion to you today, is to start thinking, what can I do to make myself better? What can I do to grow myself into something bigger and better and more meaningful? What can I do? And start from there. That's the very first basic question that you should start asking yourself, and then start actually implementing it into your life. Okay? So if you enjoy this video, let me know your thoughts. Comment down below, like it, share it, do all that fun, fancy stuff. And I will see you on the next video. And as always, if you have questions about generating leads, prospecting more people, signing up more customers, and you want to have a conversation on how to excel your business to the next level, go ahead and send me a message on Facebook at asklisatorres.com. See you over there.
If you enjoyed this video by Lisa Torres, you're going to love her free 9-minute video on how to generate 10 plus leads a day and sponsor 2 to 5 new members per week. Be sure to get instant access now at lisatorresspeaks.com. where you'll also find more marketing, mindset, prospecting, and recruiting tips on how to take your network marketing business to the next level.